Y equal to x is the parent function for all the linear functions. So we can change the slope, or m. We can change the y-intercept, or b. And so we have a domain of all the real numbers and a range of all the real numbers. The x and y intercepts are both 0.